The mussel can somehow sense approaching fish and wriggles its lure faster to entice them. If it gets the twitching just right, the remarkable likeness should do the rest. On impact, the mussel squirts its young into the bass's mouth. These snap shut on the gills, like spring-loaded traps. Here they stay, drawing blood from the fish, until several weeks later they drop off as tiny, fully formed mussels.